prize, please, George?
Well, everybody look up. The prize is coming on down. It's a collection of GPS watches. This GPS-enabled collection includes a sporty red and white model that displays incoming texts and emails, a running watch that counts steps and calories burned, and one model with a high-resolution color touchscreen and built-in heart rate tracker.
Beautiful. Now, give me up. Patricia, what do you think?
$584.
$584. Christopher.
$1,237.
$1,237. Jessica.
$700.
$700. Gloria, Jill O'Reilly, what do you say? $1. I got the answer right here. Actual retail price, $840. Jessica. Jessica, where are you and all your friends from?
We're from Fresno, California.
All the way from Fresno. George, all the way from Fresno, show what's behind the door.
Couple of great prizes, Jessica. We've got designer shoes and handbags and a desktop gaming computer. First, from Kate Spade, this stylish leather, satin, and suede package includes 3 pairs of heels, 1 pair of flats, and 4 handbags. And second, enjoy an immersive panoramic experience with this gaming computer, which has a 34-inch curved monitor, 8 gigs of RAM, and a 1 terabyte hard drive, 1 4 terabyte external hard drive, and a printer included. Take it away, Drew.
Nice, nice, nice. So, we have all the accessories over there, the handbags and stuff like that from Kate Spade. And then we have the Dell computer and the printer right over there. This game is called Double Cross. Now, if you notice, we have the prices already up here. We have the accessories at $7,345 and the computer at $5,609. If you think those prices are correct, just leave it. Don't do a thing. But if you want to change it, take your hand, put it up against the display, and just slide it on down, just like that. Now, I slid it down to $4,518 for the accessories and $3,256 for the computer package over there. Now, you notice that they both change at the same time, which means there's only one combination that works, all right? So when you see that combination, stop sliding, all right? Or you can just keep it right where it is. I want to put it back to the top, and go ahead. $3,451 for the computer, or for the accessories, $2,560 for the computer. Stay right there? Okay, step right over here, Jessica. We'll find out if you're right. Light it up. Yeah, you got it. Just like that, we're going to spin the wheel. Right over this, keep the show, just chug it along.